You're a lot like your father. You really are, Peter, and that's a good thing. But your father lived by a philosophy, a principle. He believed that if you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do those things. That's what's at stake here. Not choice, responsibility.
You haven't seen it yet.
Isn't that the mission? Isn't that the why we fight? So we can end the fight? So we get to go home?
Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time.
What's the point of going on? What's the point of living? But still, it's a matter of what you do now. Decide to go, then you gotta just get on. Sit back, enjoy the ride.
You gotta plant both your feet on the ground and start living life.
He didn't think it was his responsibility to be here to tell me this himself.
Oh, come on, how dare you?
How dare I? How dare you?
Hope. End of our time.